is Harold Zarn's New Holland 273 Twine Tie Baler with a thrower. 3 years ago, Harold spent $1,000 rebuilding the knotters on this baler. It has around 2,000 bales through it. It has not been used for the last 2 years. Pulled it out of the shed, cleaned it up. Everything works as it should. Very nice baler for its age. Everything works as it should. Bid with confidence. Any questions, contact your local GPA